Hi guys, we're here at Millbrook Proving Ground today. Beautiful sunny autumn day to put a Transit all-wheel drive through its paces on the off-road circuit. Just double checking that the all-wheel drive system is in mud and ruts, which basically locks the all-wheel drive into position and makes sure it's ready to shift all that torque between the axles and finds the traction that we're looking for. It's a fairly steep and loose hill. We found our way up, and then we're gonna swing round to the right onto the traverse. And that traverse is now at 25 degrees. I'm really having a hold on to keep myself in the driving seat. The vehicle's absolutely rock solid, completely stable. And we're gonna go on and try one a little bit bigger, a little bit steeper, slightly longer. Again, like always, looking exactly where you're going, sighting yourself in, trying to predict where you're going to put the vehicle in case it starts to slide. Keep it away from the ditches so you don't get sucked into them. I'm going to come in here. You need to fight gravity as you go up the hill. And the clutch in on the all-wheel drive is now permanently engaged. It's really pulling its way through. This next hill is purely sand. It's like builder's merchant sand on this hill, or maybe dune sand is better to describe it. And it's a bit rutted and it's quite a daunting look. You wouldn't think you could put a Transit van through this. I can immediately feel both axles are pulling, trying to find the grip in there. And actually, wheel speed is much faster than vehicle speed. As you can hear it now, trying to really find traction and bite in. And it's, you know, really confident.